Good morning, John. So a little while ago, I went on Google and I was gonna ask the question, what's the difference between something and something? But I didn't get that far because I noticed how interesting all the questions other people were asking were. So having forgot completely what I was going to ask Google, instead today I'm just going to answer all of the questions other people were asking for every letter of the alphabet. Starting with A. Crows and ravens are two completely different species. If there's a bunch of them and they're acting and sounding pretty annoying, those are crows. If there's one or two of them and you think, is that a cat? Because it's huge, that's a raven. Baking soda is the chemical sodium bicarbonate. It produces carbon dioxide when mixed with an acid. That carbon dioxide fluffs up baked goods. Baking powder is baking soda with the acid already mixed in, so all you have to do is add water. In the US, a college is a school that teaches only the years directly after secondary education. A university has some graduate school components. To make things extra confusing, both colleges and universities can contain other colleges. Dinner versus supper is a really interesting linguistic thing that happened. Apparently, supper means a different thing to everyone. English people and things are from England, which is a country inside the country of the United Kingdom. British people and things technically are anything from the United Kingdom. So Northern Irish people, Welsh people, Scottish people, all British. Though they probably don't want to be called that. Hair and fur are scientifically the exact same thing. Hulu Plus costs more and you can watch it on your TV or your mobile device. There's also very slightly more content on Hulu Plus. The 5C is the kind of value edition of the iPhone. The camera and the processor and the design are all a little bit less fancy. Jelly is jellied juice and jam is jellied fruit pulp, so jam is a little bit softer. As with anything in linguistics, this is surprisingly complicated, but both kun and san are Japanese honorific suffixes. They're added to the end of names to show respect. San is used between equals while kun is used in reference to someone junior to you, generally a male person. LCD is the kind of display technology. LED is the kind of backlighting the TV has. They have nothing to do with each other, and these days most TVs are LCD display backlit by LED. I mean, biologically, there's very little difference between you and me. Humans are all very, very similar to each other. I have no idea what NAS and SAN are. I looked it up and it's something to do with IT infrastructure and sorry, out of my depth there. Subjective statements are based in opinion. Objective statements are based in fact. This first one makes no sense, so I'm gonna skip it. Prisons are where you go when you've been convicted of a crime and sentenced to serve time. Jails are where you go when you've just been detained or have been arrested and are awaiting trial. You can also end up in a jail if you've been convicted, but your sentence isn't very long. Both full and quick formats will wipe all the data off your hard drive, but only the full format will rebuild the file structures that the drive itself uses to store the files and scan for bad sectors on the drive. Both Rangers and Green Berets are special operations forces in the Army. Any recruit can apply to be a Ranger, but only soldiers who've been in the Army for at least 3 years can apply to be a Green Beret. Green Berets must also speak at least two languages. The duties performed by both groups, though, are similar. Scotch is a type of whiskey. It's Scotch, meaning that it's made in Scotland. Two either means excessively or also. Two is just for all the other times, unless you mean two. As far as I can tell, Uber and Lyft are pretty much the same thing. They're both newfangled ways to get taxis, and people seem surprisingly excited about both, considering that taxis will be mostly driven by robots in 10 years. Green cards give you the right to permanently live and work in the US, while visas only temporarily give you that right. Green and white asparagus are the same plant, but white asparagus has dirt piled on top of it while it's growing so that it's never exposed to light. Under all that dirt, it doesn't produce chlorophyll, and it doesn't need the structures necessary to stand up on its own, so it's milder in flavor and softer in texture. X64 is the 64-bit CPU architecture for Windows 7 that works on newer machines, while x86 is the older 32-bit design. Green and yellow zucchini, different colors. And finally, a zucchini is a squash. John, I hope this video was educational for you and for everybody else, and I'll see you on Tuesday. I made this script publicly available before I made this video as part of the Nerdfighter Online Video Workshop. So people have already uploaded their versions of this video on their channels before I did, which is weird. So far, the NOVW is just very cool. Thanks to everyone who's been doing performances and edits and script writing, and especially to people who've been constructively critiquing those performances and edits and scripts. If you'd like to learn more about the NOVW, there's a link in the description.